I just saw a meme on Facebook with the one guy from Seinfeld. Can't remember his name. And he's just sitting back in his desk. He's like, when it's the Mondayest Tuesday ever. Which, while I'm not working right now, particularly, it seriously feels like a very Monday Tuesday. Yesterday was the 4th of July, and what me and my roommates do is we go out and we actually set up fireworks for the city of La Crescenta out here in California. And it's a long, long day. It's a lot of, like, heavy lifting. It's a lot of being very careful with what you're doing. And it's very exhausting. Our day usually starts, like, around 9 and ends... Oh, we didn't get home till, like, 3 last night. So it's a freaking long day. I'm, like, hungover from it. And you don't really drink, so it's not like a drinking hangover. So, anyway, it's Tuesday, which means I get to continue working on getting my tomes since servers reset in World of Warcraft. So yeah, being the Mondayest Tuesday ever, and after what we did yesterday, I'm a little tired. I know I sound it, and I probably look it too. So I'm getting my tomes. Oh, that's right, I was doing cooking dailies. I wanted to try and get my Let's Do Lunch Darnassus. So let's do this first. Back to basics. Okay, rice baskets? I often ask my students to help me with the task of pounding rice into flour, since it's good practice and an endless task. Why don't you give it a try? I guess? Would I just go talk to people? Practice making rice flour. Oh, okay, here we go. They have little boxes to click on. Oh, they have baskets of rice, okay. This is why being a shaman is the awesomest. Free travel form. I got stuff getting in the way of my mouse. I've got 3 of these rice things done. Aww, there's not one still upstairs. Boop, boop, boop. She's got rice upstairs. I mean, how weird would it be for someone just to go into your house and start doing your cooking or cleaning or something for you? Because that's kind of what I feel like I'm doing right here. Yay, rice flour done. Oh no. I kept all my ships, hooray. But I don't get the reward. Shoot. That really, really sucks. Since that's the one I really need to continue on with this quest line. That's really frustrating. And it's like a 2-day freaking long thing. I may actually have to swap bits of ships out to complete that. Really don't like that idea. But they do cost garrison resources, I found, instead of... This is 8 hours. Do I really want to do this? Because then I might send ships out that I need. What do you want? A dwarf ship to go. And what's the one that just makes it faster? Night elf. Don't want to wait 4 hours? Probably not. I'll send it out after that guy comes back. Yay, gold. What do I need? I think I need oil the most right now. So what about this one? Yes. This is already going super well. Diabolus! Do I play? I do not PvP. I started a priest, recently on a PvP server that I might someday PvP with. Hopefully someday sooner than later. I'll probably actually start it after I get, my legendary ring. But I'm not very good at PvP. I don't quite understand the concept of it. Maybe I just need the right character to play it on. But if I, when I do start playing on a PvP character, I'll definitely be streaming it, because it will be really funny. Funny for everybody else. How much do we get our 3 gold guys? 400 gold there? Hey, you're just catching me at the beginning of my stream today while I'm just, you know, getting what I feel like are a new type of dailies done. Sending my dudes off on missions and all that. Excellent. What would be a good class to PvP with? Like I said, I have the priest, but I can create another character on that server, no problem. I'm guessing you PvP, which is why you asked. But if there's a 56% or 75%. Okay, so we got those guys all set up. Now, to open my salvage stuff and get ready to raid. And yes, this is a US server. I'm sorry I didn't answer that, that question. And I gotta change up my weapons. Yes, and my weekly seal is also waiting for me. Garrison resources, which means I should be able to switch out all the pieces I need in those ships for those missions, where I can get the mission done. Get the mission done. Two more. Thank you. still haven't decided what I'm gonna do with the shield yet. It's an alright shield. Not really high enough use levels for me to, or item levels for me to warrant using it. I don't really have a spec where I need a shield. Blue aspect town. Is why I'm keeping this as a piece. Probably. Transmog stuff. Transmog that I've never done because I don't feel like wasting the money on it. But I also don't want to throw away the items in case I do feel like it someday. It's my hoarder self coming out in me. Okay. Now. Now we will queue for raid while I go pick flowers and stuff like that. Not random dungeon. No, I'm gonna skip the dungeon bit altogether right now. We're gonna start at the Black Gate and work our way down. Just the Hellfire ones. Or. Yeah, Hellfire Citadel. ETA, about 20 minutes. I probably shouldn't have switched my spec just yet. And stupid little Gorin things that pop up. I'll just throw out an elemental or something. I will be taking a lot of breaks today. Pretty much as soon as I finish water, I need to keep drinking it. After yesterday's setup for the fireworks and whatever, I really need to, make sure I stay hydrated. I actually got a little sick. Just because I, with as much how busy we were, I just couldn't keep the, I just couldn't keep drinking enough. Alright, little podling. I don't know why my bars and stuff are all screwy today. Alright, Hellfire. Diablos. I'll stick you down here. Oh no, because the WoW ones get bigger. Shoot. Why won't you freaking move? Please tell me people are not pulling. People are pulling. I can't get out of combat, I can't move my bars, great. Why am I being hit? Because they're pulling too much shit. Okay, great. Great start. I don't even have time to figure out who my tanks are. This guy's a tank. The weird thing with the bubble around it is our tank. Okay. I thought that's the thing we were trying to kill. I don't know if I've seen this part of this dungeon, this raid before. Because some of them I got pulled in at really random times. I think I may never have actually seen. Well, I mean, I would have fought bosses, because I've already gotten the Hellfire achievement, but I don't think I've seen some of the trash. I think this guy's a boss. No, he's not a boss. He's just a rare. Of course I'm going to finish my water in the middle of a raid, though. I have no idea where I even am. Oh, we're at the gates. Okay. Why can't we be out of combat? Yes, we're out of combat, okay.
Beware.
Right.
Four, three, two, one. Beware. 4, 3, 2, 1. Beware.
So far, people seem to be doing okay. Hulk and Berserker trying to get that guy down. Alright, he's down. What's the next one? There he is. The Terror. Berserker. Okay. got something else coming up here. Oh, yes. Come on, get out of my way. Get out of your own way. How many are these? Dinner plate. Some people's character name just kind of cracked me up. Dinner plate. I'm just very, very tired. I cannot believe how tired I am. Okay, where is the thing to loot? Oh, there it is. Focus rooms. Yep, here's the tomes. Well, after all that trash, we get two bosses in a row. Mm-hmm.
4, 3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Come on, people, get out of fire.
Beware.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Four, three, two, one.
Beware. Beware. Beware.
This is so crazy.
Beware.
Come on, come on.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Nap. Lets me know I need to eat. So apparently after this raid I need to take a bit of a break, get more water, get something to eat.
Beware.
Hopefully we can beat this dude.
Beware. Beware.
What are people afflicted with?
4, 3, 2, 1.
Destruction.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Ow. Gotta heal all of us up who are marked. And bombed. Get out of the way.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Four, three, two, one.
Beware. Beware.
You gotta watch out for that dinner plate guy, since he is a tank.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Four.
This RBD guy needs way too much healing.
Beware.
Of course, so do I. Water shield already got? No.
Beware.
Leaf mender. I think I've raided with that before. Oh, raid. Slam me in a freaking wall.
Beware.
Put down my totem now. No, wait.
2, 1.
Beware. Beware.
Demon hide. Demon horn, buckler. I switch LFR. Could scale a little better with the gear levels. But at least I'm completing stuff. Trying to do this at the end of the week is just awful. Oh, I want this to be over so fast. Gonna see if I can res Dandruff here. He's pretty far away. Alright, well, yes, he's still alive. Kinda need the healers. I can't do that because I'm not out of combat yet. Sorry, dude. I'm probably gonna initiate a vote to kick him, seeing as how he's dead and not coming back. Yeah, I'm just physically so slow. This might be the only raid I do for now. Actually, this might be the only thing I stream for now. I am so exhausted. It'll be water, food, and nap, I think, for me today. We lost our, it's dinner plate and Bear Gross, who's on Sargeras. Bjorn, I think I've run with him also, and I think I remember him not being able to keep himself alive. I'm just wondering if there's something with the new raids that just make me so tired. Like, I don't know if it's me or if it's the game. But I know when I play, when I get in raids, or if I've done too many dungeons, I start getting sleepy as soon as I enter it. So sleepy. Unbelievable. Food will probably help. I mean, I can't even think of anything cool to say. Yesterday, setting up the fireworks, I actually want to do something a little different. And instead of setting out all the racks and the plastic tubes to hold them in, I went and I helped the audio guys. So I got to do so the audio setups in collaboration and whatever with the other guys who were not exactly professional. It was very strange.
Beware. Beware. Beware.
Oh, fuck. I went right into the thing that was...
Beware.
I feel like I'm lagging. I'm not seeing any of the cues that DBM is telling me I would be encountering. Get out of the way of the slimy oozes, because they mean death. Really, really, really mean death.
Destruction! Destruction!
Yeah, destruction of him. 27 tomes. 27 out of 33. I might actually be able... I don't want to leave in the queue there. Did we finish the thing? Oh, I guess everyone's leaving the instance. I guess we did. No. I'm not leaving the queues all over. Alright, so, this has been a very short stream, and I apologize, but, I do not think I'd be feeling it's terrible.
Exhausted.
Pretty crazy, so, I'm gonna call it for now. Thank you so much for stopping by, and, I hope to be on later, so maybe in, an hour or two I can function and actually be up and about doing this stuff, so, I'm gonna leave the party here. Oh, I'd already kicked me or whatever. take care of the stuff in my gear set. Or maybe it's just the joining the raid thing is so tiring. I do need water and food, though. Water, food. So if nothing else, I'm going to break for that. And then probably come back and finish up the tomes. I really hope to finish up the tomes this week. I'm at 27 out of 33. There's definitely more than 6 boxes left. Bosses, not boxes. 6 bosses left. So, hopefully, it seems the tomes now are a guaranteed drop. I mean, someone can correct me on that, but I'm pretty sure they are. I noticed that after last week's patch. Let my friend know, because he's like, you'd think that's so late in the, the expansion that you would just make that a drop, so. Okay, this guy, I need to replace his threat counter with evasion. So we'll click on him. So Memron's Folly, his threat counter. We need to go get an evasion thing for him down in the shipyard. It's been a while since I did this, so I'm still pretty slow at figuring this out. No, stop moving. Stop moving. I think I have one of those in my bank. Let's not go buy one and just use the stuff that's in my bank. If nothing else, to clear out bank space. True Iron Rudder. I suppose after I get my legendary ring, I need to do a serious look at my bank and clear it out so it's ready for the next expansion. And then move on to the characters and do things that feel less like the business of playing a game. Ah, 3 True Iron Rudders. That's excellent. I just want one. Thank you. Now we go back to Zygarisol and send it off. Especially with the one with the Night Elf crew. Yay! Because then it doesn't take 2 days, it just takes 1 day to finish. I suppose I could try and do... No, because it's a gnomish crew. Yeah, we'll just do that. I was like, I could try and do it with 2 sets of dwarven crews. Oh, that's what I'd be replacing. So, oh, you already have a good, let's take a look at this now. Oh, I could put 3 ships in here, okay. So if I put a submarine in here, you have evasion, which makes you still not all that great. Oh, okay. Oh, I didn't leave all the cues. Oops. Okay. Well. $78 really the best I can get? So I want to... No, because it's one of the only ones that has that chaotic whirlpool thing. So you take care of two of the slots, but one of them's already taken care of. So we will give Uriel's command. Now we're already at 73, so I need something that has evasion, and I don't know how to do the experience captain thing. Evasion and carrier. I'm at 88%, now it's significantly better. Guess I'm gonna have to make it one of my goals to go out and get. See, look, I'm already less sleepy because I'm not in a raid. This is so crazy. Yeah, we're gonna go get another iron rudder for Anduin's prayer. I don't know how many. I don't want to go another couple of days and not finish that. So we'll get that taken care of. I wonder if Experience Captain is actually one of those another like I can't like it sounds weird calling it equipment, but I'm wondering if it's an equipment slot since I don't have it yet and I don't have all the equipment slots available. Oh wait, what is this? Oh, it's just a tiny fire dodge. Okay. Now, you. And Anduin's prayer. But Anduin's prayer needs this. Wait, no. What are we replacing? Oh, I can choose because, alright, because the fact that he is a carrier is what I needed. Sweet. Alright, so back to fleet. We have other ships with swiftness, so. 92%. I am more than okay with that. Do I still have enough to do this? 64% chance. Yeah, it's just not. I can't even do it anyway because it costs 200. I don't have that. You cost 150. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna have to go some to non-dailies. Alright, let's see. Let's make a wish list here of what I want to do when I come back. So actually, I'll do this where I did it before, in my macros. And I'll replace notes. Okay. Actually, I should rename this notes for. I don't think I can have spaces, can I? Maybe I can. Notes for Adrana. Okay. Boop, boop. Alright, one. Get tomes. Apparently. At 27 out of 33. Do Hellfire sit raise. Do. What else is my big thing for her? I guess really tomes is the number one thing. Oh no, to non-dailies, I just said that. Dailies for oil. Three. Fishing. Finish gathering stuff in garrison since I left my herb just kind of sitting there. Alright, done. Save. I'm totally logging out. Oops. Log out. Alright. Thank you so much for joining, and I'm going to head out for now. Like I said, hopefully back in a couple hours. My setting up and doing the fireworks show yesterday was really taxing, so definitely need to eat, rest, and continue to stay hydrated. So, thank you very much again, and I will see you all later.